China's embassy in Canberra has hosted a bizarre news conference to deny accusations that Beijing is guilty of human rights abuses. Members of a Muslim minority group appeared via video link from China to defend a country accused of locking more than a million of their people in internment camps.
An afternoon of propaganda at the Chinese embassy.
Welcome to Xinjiang, China.
With the Australian media invited to a video conference beamed in from China's northwestern province of Xinjiang.
And the carpet is silk paradise.
Aimed at slapping down the charge that Beijing has turned the province into a gulag, with internment camps detaining more than a million people from the Muslim minority group, the Uyghurs.
It is very obvious their goal is to destroy everyone.
These allegations cannot be more preposterous, and they are downright lies.
A view echoed by the ambassador.
Fake news.
But Beijing's talking points jar against a host of independent reports and the direct experience of Uyghurs living in Australia whose family members have disappeared.
Please, Australia, please recognise it's genocide because Uyghur people are suffering from them and CCP just want to destroy and wipe us, all of us, in our homeland.
Australia hasn't joined a growing chorus declaring that China is engaged in genocide, and the ambassador warned that doing so would make a bad relationship worse.
We will not provoke, but if we are provoked, we will respond in kind.
The Prime Minister says Australia wants to work with China, but would not forfeit its own character for trade.
We want a positive relationship, but we will have a positive relationship that is consistent with Australia acting in accordance with its values and its national character.
But today shows again that the worldviews of China and Australia are worlds apart. Chris Yorman, Nine News.